Hi everyone. In this video, we're going to take a look at how you can set contactless payments to Google Pay or Google Wallet on Samsung Galaxy A14. First, open Settings. In Settings, go down and tap on Connections. Next up on NFC and Contactless Payments, make sure at the top you turn on NFC PIN. Then we go down and tap on Contactless Payments. Here you can choose others payment, such as Nearby, Google Wallet.